New tonight, a Clive man behind bars after police say he led them on a brief chase with a stolen moped. It happened this morning in Ankeny. Police say an officer told Thomas Montgomery to stop, and that's when he ditched the moped and ran away. The officer caught up to Montgomery, shocked him with a stun gun, and then took him into custody.